Hey guys, Penguin Recordings here. Now if you've just done a fresh Ubuntu 16.04 install with a 1000 series Nvidia graphics card, you'll notice that the interface doesn't look correct. This is because Nouveau doesn't support the 1000 series cards properly. So first, make sure you have an internet connection, and second, make sure that you've run the Ubuntu software updater at least once. Now you'll want to head to the Ubuntu dash and search for additional drivers. Open up that, and you'll see that in here it shows that the Nouveau driver is the one that's currently in use. This is why the interface does not look correct. You'll want to select the proprietary driver here, and go ahead and click Apply Changes. It will ask for your password here, so go ahead and type that in, and then hit Authenticate. Now it will download and install the driver for you. Once that's done, we're going to go ahead and close this window right here. And we're going to want to restart Ubuntu. So I'm going to speed up my restart process here. So if all has gone according to plan, you will see a properly sized interface. I'm going to go ahead and log in just to make sure everything is working. What we want to search for is we're going to go ahead and go to the Ubuntu dash. And we're going to search for the Nvidia X Server Settings program. So if you see this program here, that means the driver has successfully installed itself. So we can see the Nvidia driver version is correct. And most importantly is that it recognizes my 1070. That's it for this video. I hope you found it useful in one way or another. And thank you for watching.